mothers, fathers, sons, and daughters that never again felt the embrace of loved ones. We pray that the fallen rest in peace. And may this remembrance be a part of our everyday rhythm of life, but especially this day, that our time and efforts here be a fitting tribute to both the pain and patriotism of that day.